Now that that's taken care of, we can finally start the battle for the power of Zod!